floral butterfly. To make a floral butterfly, you need glue, white sheet of paper, scissors, and an old magazine. Pull out some colored pages from the magazine. Now, take a colored page and cut out the pattern of the butterfly's wings. Similarly, now, take a colored page and cut out the pattern of the butterfly's wings. Similarly, cut out the body, antennas, and the mouth of the butterfly using different pages. Stick them on the correct portion of the butterfly with the help of glue. Your floral butterfly is ready.